हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोले, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नड़, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट पार्शियल डिफरेंशिएशन। नाउ फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय डिफरेंशिएशन? फर्स्ट वी विल सी मीनिंग ऑफ डिफरेंशिएशन। डिफरेंशिएशन इज नथिंग बट इट इज रेट ऑफ चेंज। नाउ वी विल सी rate of change of displacement with respect to time is called velocity. Means we can write v is equal to dx by dt. Now see again example of acceleration. Rate of change of velocity with respect to time is called acceleration. Now we will see one example which indicates partial derivatives, means volume of cylinder. See, here in this figure, cylinder is shown, its height is h, its radius is r. Now volume of that cylinder is v is equal to pi r square h. Now see here, volume is function of radius r and height h. We can write f of r comma h, means this function is of r and h. Now f dash r means differentiate this function with respect to r. Now we can write f dash r is equal to 2 pi r h, because pi is kept constant, h is also kept constant, and r square differential is 2 r. Now we can calculate f dash h. F dash h means pi r square, means here we have kept r square, means r as a constant, and we differentiate h with respect to h, means it is 1. So f dash h is equal to pi r square. Here we have seen for partial derivative with respect to r we hold h constant, and for partial derivative with respect to h we hold r constant. Now friends, difference between ordinary differentiation and partial differentiation. What is ordinary differentiation? Differentiation with respect to one variable only. It is used to differentiate one variable mathematical function. Now what is mean by partial differentiation? It is used to differentiate multivariable mathematical function. For more than one variable, we consider all other variables as if they are constants. This is difference between ordinary and partial differentiation. Now introduction and definition. See, function concept is used to represent different physical quantities in physics. Take a function y is equal to f of x, means y is function of x. Here f is equal to f of x and y, means f is function of two independent variables x and y. Now we will see definition. Consider a function f of f is equal f x y. Equation first, let x changes by x plus delta x and keeping y constant. Small increment is f is delta f, and in x is delta x. So f plus delta f is equal to f of x plus delta x comma y. Delta f is equal to f of x plus delta x comma y minus f. From equation first we can write delta f is equal to f of x plus delta x comma y minus f of x and y. Now dividing both sides by delta x and taking the limit as delta x tends to 0, we can write limit delta x tends to 0 delta f by delta x is equal to limit delta x tends to 0 f of x plus delta x comma y minus f of x and y upon delta x. This is equation second. When limit exists, then it is called partial derivative of f with respect to x, and it is denoted by del f by del x is equal to limit delta x tends to 0 f of x plus delta x comma y minus f of x and y upon delta x is equation 3. Here y is kept constant and x is varied. Now डेल्टा एफ अपॉन डेल्टा वाई इज इक्वल टू लिमिट डेल्टा वाई टेंस टू जीरो एफ ऑफ एक्स कॉमा वाई प्लस डेल्टा वाई माइनस एफ ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई अपॉन डेल्टा वाई. इक्वेशन फोर, हियर वी हैव केप्ट एक्स कॉन्स्टेंट एंड वाई वेरीड. वी कैन यूज दिस कॉन्सेप्ट फॉर मोर देन टू वेरिएबल्स. हियर वी विल सी सम नोटेशंस. सी हियर, डेल्टा एफ बाय डेल्टा एक्स कीपिंग वाई कॉन्स्टेंट also is equal to delta f by delta x keeping y z constant. It is denoted by f of x. Now see second notation, f of x x del by del x of del f by del x means del 2f by del x square. F of y y it is given by del y of del f by del y del 2f by del y square. F of xy del by del y del f by del x is equal to del 2f by del y del x. F of y x is equal to del by del x of del f by del y is equal to del 2f by del x del y. Now these are the references I have taken for this presentation. Thank you.